I'm not gonna lie, this is probably one of the dumbest reasons to not watch an anime. But Highschool DxD's art style change has to be one of the worst things to ever happen to an anime. Yeah, the old art style was maybe a little bit dated, but at least it had personality. The new season looks so generic, and it honestly just ruins it for me. And some of the characters don't even resemble what they looked like in previous seasons. Highschool DxD has lost its magic.